It is really fucking hard. Like, when you are trapped in the throes of something that is totally consuming, it feels like there is no fucking way out, but the only way out is, is the way out. But I'm telling you, and I'm stood here today, having gone through getting clean, having gone through loss of people in my life, whilst in sobriety and whilst not in sobriety, that whilst it certainly isn't what I would describe as easy, in time, it does indeed get better, and seek the help of your fellow human beings. Talk, be open, read, educate. Open your mind, open your heart, and open your soul, and things become fucking incredible. I can feel you all are amazing. Ladies and gentlemen, this song is called It Gets Better.
Living in some very scary fucking times, and if we don't stand up and say something, who the fuck will? We're here because music unites us all, and in that we find love. Ladies and gentlemen, this is our last song. And it is called
forgiving about baby. Dark these places, we are nameless, we are faces.
We need to get it out, but you need to be afraid of us. back to me because why not? So like I said, I've been through addiction. I also suffer with depression. I also suffer with anxiety. And we're lucky because we're artists, and I'm sure many of you in this room this evening create. And when you're creating and you're in that headspace, it's fucking, it's turmoil. It's like traumatizing. You don't know what the fuck is going on. You're just writing shit down and drawing and doing whatever the fuck you want. So Roland and I, again, we're in Los Angeles. I was having a bit of a bad time, and we live in a world now where your value and your worth is based on how many fucking Instagram followers you have, what car you have, how nice your fucking clothes are. And I live in Los Angeles now, which is the fucking home of all that bollocks.
Fuck that!
And it's depressing, I'm telling you, that fucking thing is depressing. So we wrote this song. Better now than later, trust me, you'll have a better time later, I promise you, my man. Alright, so.
What?
Who was here to with Together We Are Stronger? Thank you so fucking much. Day one is out there. That means everything. Thank you. I don't know why I've got my arm on this fucking microphone. So that album was filled with a lot of anger, a lot of hatred. I'd just gotten sober and I was left with all these raw fucking emotions that I had no idea what to do with. I had no idea where to place them. I had no idea what I was going through. And we lived in that, and you guys lived in that for 3 years. And thank you so much for living in that way. Time for all of us to grow. It really does. There comes a time for all of us to let that child back in again, to let ourselves laugh again, to let ourselves be sensitive. And I see there's some boys in the audience this evening. Hello, boys. But it's okay. I'm telling you, it's alright to be sensitive. It's okay to fall in love. We don't need to be angry and fighting all the fucking time. And when I let go of all this anger, or at least I've started to let go of all this anger, I've allowed love back into my life. And this is a love song, and it's called Lack of Oxygen. things unanswered, so many things I wish I'd known. And I know where you belong, and it's not here upon this earth. I just wish you could have told me and not given me this craft.
Why can't you relax? I'm staring at your faded photographs and asking why I've wasted all this time on nothing but an empty fucking lie. You can't rely on someone and give it all you got. I need it cause I feel like I've been shot between the teeth and nails and darkest thoughts. There lies an animal behind these scars. Take a look what I've become. Not a lover nor a son. Never needed anyone. And now I feel like I am slowly dying.
My body is broken.
The devil's arms around me.
These angels, they don't love me.
They want their pound of flesh. You can't rely on someone. My body is broken. My body is broken. My body is broken. If you know it loud as you fucking can. Louder. Whoa, Jesus. The devil's arms around me.
These angels, they don't love me.
They want their pound of flesh.
Once eaten, now rejected.
You've heard the same old story. You can't rely on someone else. You can't rely on someone else. You can't rely on someone.
Thank you so fucking much. This means everything.
Oh!